Lewis, and I'm talking to Geraint, who is the falconer at Caernarfon Castle. Tell me a bit about your birds, please.
Well, this is a peregrine falcon, male peregrine falcon. I've had him now for 16 years. He's 17 years old. We use him every single day for pest control. But I have taken in lots of other birds, particularly rescue birds, and it seems that it's owls mostly that come to us after the Harry Potter film. And people think that they make fantastic pets, but at the end of the day, you know, they're still wild birds with talons, and if you don't give them the time of day, they will become wild again. And we've got an eagle owl that's got a 6-foot wingspan. We took him in because he was kept under the stairs of somebody's house, and it took us 3 years to train him. It's unfortunate that people do think that these birds make good pets.
And you said that eagle couldn't open his wings?
He couldn't open his wings because of the confined space that he'd been kept in.
Terrible.
It was a matter of massaging his wings and his shoulders to get the muscles loosened up again, and then getting him to start with, to run across the ground with his wings opening. And then he suddenly realised that he could actually start to glide, but it took 3 years before he eventually flew properly free.
And now Diesel, this one is 17, you said?
Yeah.
And they live until they're 29?
They can live until 29 in captivity.
Well cared for. And as you said, you can kind of nuzzle his the feathers of his chest, and maybe getting a little stressed with me right now, perhaps, but he's beautiful. And on his chest, his beautiful feathers are, there are hearts on his feathers there. And here at Caernarfon, there would have been a falconer or more than, how much, there would have been falconers here all around the castle.
Nobility kept their own falconers because falconers were quite important to catch food for the staff that lived in the castle. So obviously you could go out and buy fruit and veg that was grown in small holdings. But to catch food, meat, it was important to use birds of prey. You had things like eagles that you'd use to catch foxes and wolves.
Yeah.
And also deer. But to catch birds of flight, the most successful method was to use peregrine falcons.
And nowadays they're still used as to control.
Yeah, we worked at airfields, we worked landfill sites. At the moment we're doing industrial estates and power stations, and it's literally to keep seagulls away.
Oh yeah, thank you very much. Appreciate you talking to me. Thank you.